Okay. Well. Well, good morning. I'm gonna do something totally different today. Reason being, last night, I turned my computer on, or I should say, I woke it up. I always have it on sleep, but I woke it up, and about a minute in, I got like this, the navy blue screen of death, and all of a sudden, a whole bunch of 4-digit numbers came up, and then the computer restarted, and I heard some kind of weird noise coming out of my tower. So, I mean, it restarted, and I had to reinstall my Mozilla Firefox because, despite the fact that I actually did turn it on, and my task manager said it was running, it actually wasn't. So I had to reinstall it. Then it cleared out my cookies, cleared out my cache, so I had to start from scratch. So on and on and on. So I was gonna stream this game, actually stream it, but the problem is I'm kind of skittish on. I don't want it all of a sudden. I don't want this to happen again. Like, I don't want the blue screen all of a sudden coming up and everything's going pew or anything like that. So I'm just gonna make this a normal recorded video. That was so, because if I stream and if I actually get any viewers, I don't want to leave them stranded when all of a sudden my computer cuts out on me. So because of that, I'm just gonna make a normal recorded video. Two. And for probably some of the goofiest reasons. Okay, load up everything. I do plan on throwing all this off, and I do plan on deleting her. Reason being, I'm gonna just leave that in there. For probably one of the most weirdest or controversial of reasons. Mainly because you can't, one drawback to this game, you can't change genders. Kind of weird, and it's at least to me, it's awkward as hell running around with a person who's not my gender, like in this case, a girl. I mean, especially when I name her Joe Schmoe, my default name. Put these here because I know I'll be using them. And second of all, okay, that should do it. Okay. And also, I also looked at the skill tree. Actually looked at the skill tree for the Templar. Do my usual standard hardcore. I love this guy's aesthetic too much, not to mention, and I've said this in other videos, I'd never thought of a guy that looks like a monk would be called a Templar. I mean, when I think of Templar, I sure as hell don't think of an old peasant. What I think of is guys clad in heavy plate mail with a big shield and a big sword and, you know, stuff like that. I mean, not a bum. So for reasons of aesthetics, I'm going back to the Templar. And like I mentioned a few moments ago, I looked at a skill tree. I also did a bit of digging around on the wiki as well. My biggest complaint was the fact that all of the blue gems that I've looked at don't really look to be that useful. I mean, I'm a melee person, and most of the stuff, most of those gems are like spell casting. This in there. Put that there. Another one of my little gripes. It should only cost mana when it actually hits something. Even though I really don't want a shield. We got a lot of them. Whoa. Right back here. Okay, it sounds like everything works. I wonder. Let me look at something real quick. Nope, can't use a controller with it. Big guy.
god has no need for my company just yet.
I'll do all that when I get into town. Okay, apparently not. Skip all tutorials.
Strike with precision. A deft foot will avoid the blows.
Good to know.
Fine work with Hillock.
Yeah, see, here's the issue. The majority of these abilities, they're all range stuff. Which leaves me with this yucky thing. Oh. Requires dexterity, but I know a couple classes that could use that.
A tyrannical Templar tempered in the straits of Rayclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile.
I know you, the blasphemer. That's what my father called you.
Oh wow, I'm actually a bad guy in this.
My father and everyone else I ever loved. I wonder what fate he has in store for you. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you. Lion-Eye's watch isn't much.
There's an island.
Still alive, are we?
Okay, here's my intention. If it's even possible right now. Apparently not. That's a maze, so guess I'm stuck with what I got. So here's one of My main weapon is gonna be the staff. They're the only class that can make good use of them. It's basically their unique weapon. So, and I'm probably not even gonna do anything in the upper part here. Spell damage, cast speed, area effect stuff. And you got cast speed in there, which again, I'm not a caster. Same thing there. So, my path right now is gonna start here, work its way into here. And then I believe it's over here. I think it was here. It's gonna start here, then go here. See what's up here. Plus one to endurance. And you gotta have a shield for this, which I can do a sword and board, but to me that's more suited to a warrior, to a marauder. I could kind of see a paladin variant of the of a Templar, but I guess for right now I'm just gonna focus on the staff. Like I said, it's a unique weapon to them. They're the best. They make the best use of it. Then right here, 30% physical damage and a melee critical strikes, and there is something over here. Ta-da! So that's gonna be my goal. So I'll probably start here and work my way down here. Probably get this. Alright, go into here. And go into here. But I'm this stuff up here, the most I'll probably get would be sanctity. And after that I'll probably start working my way. Max life plus 20 to strength. And in all likelihood, let me see what's down here with dexterity. Yeah, the way it's looking right now, I'll probably, after I'm done with this here, I'll probably head over here and then probably one or both of them. Or I'll probably just get this whole circle here and then make it in here and then just start going around. Indomitable. This one's interesting. Deal crits, but oh yeah, that was something else I saw about staffs too. They have a chance to block, so with this I don't really need a shield at all. Yeah, and here's but like I said, that's my current plan. And let me check and see if there's anything useful to me. Evasion and energy. It's more suited to a shadow class. That's a nice sucker right there.
Still alive, are we?
Stay sharp out
so
there.
I'll continue on.
What in God's name is that smell?
So basically, he's gonna be a mostly a strength based. There's what's been hitting me. That's a good camouflage right there.
Thus answered.
Ah, level 3. Need some decent AOE. Waypoint. I'll go ahead and keep going. Can't go there yet. kind of wonder what happens now. Go, there's the big guy. Time to go. Jesus. Well, you gotta be level 5 for it, though. Get that out of there. It takes up too much space.
Welcome. Farewell.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles.
And now this. Well, found my answer.
Farewell.
So.
Not that one.
Yes? Goodbye.
Vendor recipes. Three life flasks of the same type upgraded. Okay. Yeah, because I'm guessing this isn't all that's available. Okay, there are many more than these.
Yes? Farewell.
Got a job for
you. Let's see if you saw any staves yet. Yep. Unfortunately, it's green and red, green and blue though. Take that one though. And energy. This is what a Templar wants right here. Armor and energy shield. It's gotta be level 5 in order to do it.
Stay sharp out there.
So let me head over here. Gotta be level 5 for that one too. So head back to her and sell these off.
Take care.
All right, now we're up to the mud flats.
Let me tell your future. Wisdom of one's fate has a price. Fate awaits you.
Oh, wait, I don't have to do that. The mud flats. I'll take it. So he just single targets all of them. have the gun to me. Gnarled branch. Too bad it's all blue. I might have an item in my stash that re-rolls the sockets. +12 to intelligence. Accuracy rating. Yeah, I'm gonna have to head back into town, see if I got anything I can. Don't want to go over there yet. Okay, I still got one more relic I gotta get. Now I can head over there. And I'll run over here, activate the waypoint, and then I'll head back into whatever that place is, and then go to the mud flats. Or fetid pool, excuse me. One more. This time I'm portaling back. Gotta get the quest and get the quest completed as quickly as possible before it resets.
Now that you've drained that passage. Necromancer. Just the one. I've traveled in.
The circle. Then, like I said, after that, I'll want to end up over here. But, what path I'll take, I don't really know. So, well, I guess I'll stick it in there. And I gotta shuffle the sockets in that one. Didn't work. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to find maybe two red and a helmet or boot. Oh, can't do it in there either. That's a duelist item. Let me head back over here.
Greetings.
Guess that one. As far as I know, the gems, support gems, don't have to be adjacent to the gem that you're wanting to enhance. As long as they're linked, and as long as they're on the same piece of equipment, that counts. And I can put that in there. Nice little boost to intelligence. Yep. So, not going on there. So, let's go ahead and sell these.
Yes.
Oh yeah. See how my stats are. So, 35 intelligence. Need to get that up. Like I said, all these are ranged attacks. Except that one. But I'm not a big minion person either. Let me run back over here and double check stuff. I don't need a Apollo ring. Take that one though. Explains it. My attack switched up again. Hang on, I gotta fix this. Shield break. Damn. that's it. And there's a lot of them. Guy's cold resistant too. Still want to hold on to that. And that. Let's check out what this one does. And there's something else I gotta do. Drive me up a frickin' wall. Just don't feel like myself without it. Originally, I got rid of my webcam, just so you can see all the stuff that's going on in the upper left corner. Problem is, because, unlike a game like WoW, or Final Fantasy XIV, you can't move windows around, or you can't move menus around the screen. You gotta take what they give you. The ledge? That's not the flight of depths. Run back and then grab that off. First, I want to clear stuff out first. Excuse me.
Still alive, are we?
That one too.
Farewell.
Hello.
I don't think there's anything in here.
Farewell.
I guess I can look for gloves.
Welcome.
None, apparently. Evasion and energy shield. Oh, that one definitely. Yeah.
Stay sharp.
I'll go with that. Drops. I'm gonna take another look at this. 20 additional armor. dead end. Yeah, the mic's still working. Now I gotta run all the way back. Grab that. Here we go. Well, there's a flood of deaths, but I want to check out what's over here. Yes, I'm backing off. Here we go. Gonna sit and wait for everything to recover. Okay. Alright, looking at this again. Leisha's life. Well, I want to say it should be in a weapon, but I kind of like what I got right there, though. So, off to the flood of deaths. And another one. Spell damage. Oh, it's definitely going on armor. Three to five energy shield. I'll continue. I'm guessing those teal green bars in their health bar. I'm guessing what those are is stun thresholds. I'll have to look that up, but I noticed that whenever I hit them, those green bars drop. So I wonder if that's I can't find the right word right now. But... check something else too. Does it explode when it expires? No, don't say. Sure got dark. Thing I could think of, maybe it's their mana meter. When it fills off, they do a special attack. Oh, nice dead end. Evasion and armor? Nope. I gotta avoid those lightning attacks. Ooh. Yeah, what do we have here? And I gotta do that now. Get that quest completed quick.
You managed to kill a granddaddy. Stay sharp out there.
All right, where'd you go? Two unique items I got right now. And I got an endurance charge. I've heard it being mentioned from time to time, but never really knew what it did. Let's see if it shows anything in here. Prophecies. No water needed at the moment. What kind of reward do you get from it? I guess I'll look down here. Endurance charge. Okay, I'll look and see. Maybe it's just charge. Grants the endurance or power charges, which can be gained from items or skills, which grant significant boost to damage with attack skills and attack cast speed. Blah, 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 blah. Out here again. Plus one to maximum endurance charge. I'm guessing it has to be unlocked first.
Still alive, are we?
Shoot, you gotta be level 9 for those. Cold resistance.
Ooh.
Yeah, not as good. Gotta have that intelligence. Six. 16 to accuracy, plus it's got a two red sockets too.
Let me tell your
fate. Still alive, are we?
Okay, let's see if she's got any support gems.
We live, we are blessed.
And it looks like it reset. Which means we're gonna be fighting monsters all over again.
Moana, warrior. You are a welcome sight, warrior. Another spirit has reached out to me. This one is close. Yet another world away.
Frenzy charges and deals lightning damage. leveled up. Me run back the way I came. Want that. Uh-oh. Got another one of these areas. Come on, get up there. Another. Got it. Reckoning. Gotta have a shield port. Oh, I remember this. If he walks over anything dead, he gets revived. Didn't do it this time. I wonder what I did the last time then.
The Cardu way grows stronger for Khan's kingdom fell not to two.
No. Okay, he's now level 2. And got another one of these. Whispering Essence of Contempt. Let me clear everything around here first. Out of there quickly. Oh shoot. Come Oh, just extra physical damage. 1 to 2 physical damage. So this is all physical damage. Gems are at right now. Was already there. I think there's a waypoint around here. If there is, I'm gonna take it, and I'm gonna have to go ahead and shut down, because this is a long passage here. Okay. But yeah, I ran the ledge yesterday. God, that sucker took forever.
Good timing, warrior. For I've just now completed some armor.
This would be great to have if I had a shield. Dexterity. Alright, so in they go. Intelligence is gonna drop like a rock, though. Probably get rid of that, too, I reckon. Actually, wait, what does it do for armor? Damage reflect. And the other one, what did it? Throw that one in there. Just don't change the sockets.
Little help I can offer is yours.
Oh, wrong one. There.
Be well.
I think I had that in here somewhere. Yeah. Totally overlooked this area. Well, that's dexterity.
What little help I can offer is.
See if there's any extra gems available.
Wisdom of one's fate.
That's that silver coin. Thought I had one in here, or at least one. Apparently not. I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it off. Reason being is, the next area, the ledge, I did that yesterday. I think I said this a few minutes ago, but it's a super long passage you gotta go through. It'll take you forever and a day just to get to the other side. And what's at the other side was a lower prison. Then you have to teleport back and all that, and get back here, and they tell you to kill Brutus. I think that's his name, and then by that, what I'm anticipating too is, since areas refresh every 8 to 15 minutes, by the time I go through all that, teleport back into town, and go back in there again, it's all gonna reset. So, screw it. Basically, long story short, I'm at a good stopping point right now. So, I got a lot of work ahead of me on this, so I'll just go ahead and cut it off. And then tomorrow, possibly being able to actually stream this game, I'll go ahead and continue on with that. But, let me head back here. Whoa. Oh. Okay, let me kill the sound. Okay, so it looks like my main here is back in business. Just had to actually take a look at the skill tree in order to figure out what I wanted. Doesn't quite have the elemental damage I'm looking for, but going the staff route was a more solid foundation than and then I'll continue on maybe adding more elemental damage onto it or whatnot, but just trying to get a strong base going. my duelist, I'll still keep him. I don't know if I'll be how often I'll be playing him though. And this guy here, looks like he just kind of got left in the dust. I hadn't really figured out what I wanted to do with him. I think most of his tree, most of it, at least his immediate tree, is just centered on buffing stats. That's it. I mean, if you wanted to go, you wanted to improve dual wielding or like dual wielding or various weapons, you're gonna have to go way out of your way to get them. So that's it. Thanks for watching and see you next time.